I'm running for supervisor for District 1 because we need changes at the county level. We need to be able to provide a higher level services to all the residents of El Dorado Hills. I'm looking for your vote to make that change happen.